from the best-selling novel, When Young Love is Lost.
I thought I would be alone forever.
What would you risk for a second chance?
I'd be grateful if you let me lay low for a few days. I could try and help out.
What happened?
Just know that there's more to this story than you'll see in that paper there.
Labor Day is about two people falling in love.
Del and Frank are kindred spirits with very similar splintered souls.
How does a fellow let a woman like your mother get away?
Within the weekend that he spends at their house, there's a chemistry that clicks, and then they end up falling in love.
This is a film about broken people that need each other to be fixed.
I can't give you a family.
You already have.
I do myself believe in true love, and I think that it does come when we least expect it.
I'd give my life just to have another 3 days with you.
The film has romance and love that's worth risking everything for.
I thought I would never love again. We need a place to start over.
You're not gonna stop looking.
I know.
Labor Day, rated PG-13. In theaters January 31st.
Fantastic stuff, right? So, now, more details on Ant-Man moving into the Batman vs. Superman old release date. Marvel has taken the opportunity and is reportedly moving Ant-Man release date up 2 weeks from July 31st to July 17th, 2015. Warner Brothers recently decided to delay their highly anticipated superhero movie, Batman vs. Superman, to a date that Marvel Studios had previously announced an untitled Marvel project, May 6th, 2016, which many believe is Doctor Strange. Now, Edgar Wright's upcoming film will face off against Warner's Pan, which last month was moved to fill the Superman-Batman all date. Wow, it's all getting so confusing. Anyway, check out our Facebook page, Film Is Now, and like us to make sure you keep updated. Ciao.